And now, the Raspberry Pi board. Empty this out. Another little tiny plastic bag to add to the pile. So we have SD card. That would be a 0. Is there a nice picture on Tinder? Oh no, not Tinder. Tindie. This is the nicest one. Open any new tab. So we have a couple of resistors, a couple of header things, one of these. Oh, I see. We have to. Solder the Pi. This is not. There you go. Okay. I'll take this in here. This goes on there, and then there's a reset switch with a little bent pin. I'll bring that back. Yep. Couple of resistors. SD card. Those. That thing goes there. And this. There. Okay. And then that is for that bad boy. That's for that one. Okay. I think. So shall we do the Pi first? Tons of those. Okay. 303. Just proceed to fanny around. Okay, we've finally finished faffing. That's there. These two go on the pie. Which way around do they go? That's going to be critical. They actually go all that way. Okay. Okay, we need to put a couple of resistors. Hold these vaguely in place. Resistors. Jumpers. Let's put this in first. We don't worry about the development. My God, this is a bit scary. Soldering onto the pie here. Okay. This is not that. That's better. Just a bit nervous on this element. Yeah. Fun pin piece of circuit board. That feels a bit more scary. Okay, so 360. Oh, and used up this solder. I'm using a load of solder. True for now. Frying my board. Okay, here we go. Should cool down a little bit now. Let's just get a little bit. does the joint. Dozens of joints, but using precisely four, I think. Ground, send, receive, BCC. It's five. Okay, back again. Brief rest as the card was full. So, we were so it's still is eight. Scratch through tracks on the board. There's multiple tracks all over the place. I think that is all that we need to do to the PiZero. We don't need any of those jumpers anymore. Looking good. We can put it over there. I think I'm gonna start with okay, another little break. So let's get cracking with this then. What have I got to? Oh yes, I've done a couple of joints, just need to run down the rest now. Okay, so this is still cooking. Essentially on the deck. And again, all these, address bus and data bus lines, are not used, so could well be a dry joint, but it doesn't really matter. Let's touch late. Give a bit of strength. Okay, and let's do the resistors next. So 2K2, as your memory serves me, is a red, red, orange. Is that right? Okay, so that's 10, oh no, 22, so get this order. So next. set switch. High reset switch opposed to the other reset switch. Okay. So the FTDI down the side, I like it. Filming good. That is it. Quick pause and back. Okay, so what's next? How about this big bird cage? So that goes in there. And there. Now I wonder if the reverse is true. Get something in these to keep them alive. There's one. Quite high. I want to do these things. It's not even higher than that. Okay, so let's just run down the line. Zoom in at 360 on this. Don't need my little shims anymore. And just some slightly tricky ones. Okay, we're getting there. So now we're after these three. Not really getting there. Tidy up up some of these. Next is this little baggie. No, they don't have to be too tight, just a tiny, just a little. Fits nicely. Oh, they're a tight fit. These are not the right screws. I'm not sure I need those screws. Where are you going to put them on the real one? Different screws. It'll be in 2.5 or something. I'll have to drill those out if I want to use that. Never mind. So let's put that there. What's this little guy then? This is a USB thingy bob. Thank you. So in theory, since off camera installed the IO module. So then this video comes out and this goes on there. In theory, this gonna go fairly close. Cut this first. Okay. So it's HDMI. What else is in my little box? For the Pi. Not sure what I need, actually. What's this? Horrendous. I think that is the completed board. Now we can turn you off.